I think it's really like identifying the key pain points of the customers, like what the customer is actually trying to achieve, trying to do, and what are the pain points in the task that the customer is trying to make. I think that's an essence that if you are able to capture that, then you are in a good way to make improvements.